The European Union will celebrate its 10th annual Safer Internet Day on Tuesday. In the EU, the average age for going online is 7 years old, which is under the official age for using social networks like Facebook. The motto for the day is Connect with Respect, and it's about teaching all users of the internet to be courteous and cautious while on the web.
We've been working with the CEOs of about 30 different technology companies, all the biggest technology companies in Europe and America, to do some very concrete things. So things like putting in more parental controls so that there can be a better influence over what the internet is in your home environment. Putting in privacy settings that don't expose children to too much information or expose themselves at too early an age. Giving content ratings to different games and other material. So you've got a sense of, is this for grown-ups? Is this for small children? What's going to work there? And then making sure people also have the right support if they think they are victims of abuse or bullying. So things like hotlines and other places where you can ask questions and get the bullying to stop.
Heat said that right now the Commission is working with companies on a voluntary basis, but if improvements aren't made, then regulation and legislation will follow. So far, he said Facebook, Google, Apple, and telecom companies have been cooperating. There are a number of events planned across Europe, which can be found at saferinternetday.org. In Boston, Nick Barber, IDG News Service.